Google has launched a new kind of wireless router named as OnHub for providing fast and easy Wi-Fi connection. According to Google, it will be easy to set up and manage OnHub router. Google is providing OnHub wireless router with its partner TP-Link. OnHub router will work with cable, DSL, fiber and all major internet service providers. OnHub makes the most of your existing internet service by using smart software to find the best Wi-Fi connection. We can prioritize a device so it has the fastest Wi-Fi for the activities that matter most. OnHub's innovative circular antenna design provides reliable Wi-Fi coverage in more directions in your home. If there is ever a problem with your network, the Google On app tells you what it is and how to fix it. OnHub is designed to support a growing number of smart devices over time because it includes Bluetooth Smart Ready, 802.15.4 and Vive. OnHub often updates its router software with newly released features without interrupting your connection. OnHub's software includes advanced and always evolving security features to keep your network safe. OnHub gives you Wi-Fi at a speed up to 1900 Mbps by supporting both 2.4 GHz and 5 GHz frequencies, which means fast Wi-Fi for everyone. To give you fast Wi-Fi, OnHub's 13 antennas, 6 2.4 GHz antennas and 6 5 GHz antennas and a congestion sensing antenna are arranged in a unique circular pattern. Starting today, OnHub is available for pre-order for around $200 from online retailers in the US, including the Google Store, Amazon and Walmart.com. It will be available for sale in retail stores in the US and in Canada in the coming weeks. OnHub has 4 GB of storage space, so there is plenty of room for auto updates and the latest software features. Today, we are using Wi-Fi to stream and share on more devices than ever before. We have laptops, tablets, smartphones, TVs, and even smart thermostats. OnHub lets you connect them all by simultaneously supporting up to 128 devices.